All right, guys, I'm out here on the river, and this is a cool day. I got a little tiny gar that we tagged last year. I'm going to show y'all real quick.
All right, here's the tag, guys. This is a tag from fishtagger.com, and had a little algae on it. I had to clean it off, but that's been in this fish for the last year. We're going to get some measurements down, and we'll get her on back on her way.